I've recorded many voice notes to a voice recorder on my phone.